This is the most brutal butcher I have ever seen. Not only did he force a person's palm into a hot frying pan and fry it until it was crispy, but he also put a live person into a large oven to bake it. This butcher was a gym janitor a month ago. Butcher named Mike, single for 30 years. He has never found a girlfriend. This day, suddenly a beautiful girl wants to go out with him, but requires him to wear a pink dress. Mike was very happy when he was ready to go out with the beautiful girl. The light